City County approved tougher rules on animal hybrids, including wolf dogs. One escaped from a yard in Williamsburg last month and killed a neighbor's dog. Here are the changes from the Board of Supervisors. Owners can only have two hybrids at a time. They will have to get a permit, liability insurance, and tags for the animals. And there are also stricter regulations on how they are enclosed.